of mine back in the days, Umbumi had a mom and a dad. Well, my dad left very early in life, so it's not like he left us, you know, just God took him early. I'll go there, and so Umbaba Kona, you know, Nomkawa, I can shake it up, Umbumi, and I'm thinking, I'd like this, you know? Umama Umbumi, it's a home, it's a family setup. Umbumi, I'm asking, she used to change her shoes like almost every 3 months. Because the money was there, the mom was working, the dad was working. I literally had to, because my mom was alone, right? And she was cooking, you know the school, my mother feeding scheme. My mother used to work there. You know how much she used to get paid per week? 150. Imagine paying 150. Well, it was back in the days. I'm sure they're getting paid a little bit more. But it was a single-headed family that was headed by a single mom.